question came in from a viewer about creating basic titles with Title Studio. Title Studio is known for being able to create big, expansive 3D render titles, but a lot of the time you might only want to do some basic 2D work. My name's Ben Brownlee for Boris FX, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can quickly create a basic 2D title in Avid Media Composer with Title Studio. We're in Avid Media Composer now, and I've got my highly complicated timeline here. It's a single clip on a single track. So let's add some text to this. So I'm just going to create a new track now. I'm going to use Control or Command Y, just create a new track, and let's pipe our things in there. And in my effects palette, I'm just going to come into the BCC 3D Objects folder, and I'm going to use Continuum Title Studio. And I'm just going to add the Title Studio as a filler layer over the top. And when it starts off, we have this 3D beveled text to work with. Let's come in and simplify this. I'm going to come into my effect editor, and I'm going to launch Title Studio UI. And this brings us into the Title Studio interface. Now, we're not going to go through what each and every one of these things do. That will take too much time, but let's focus on the bits that are going to be important. So the first thing we have down here is we have our main Boris FX text. And as you can see, it's a 3D extruded text. So let's get rid of that. We can hit the delete key, and that takes that away. So to replace that, I'm going to come in and I'm going to click on create some flat text here. And this now brings us up into the text layer where I can start to type in whatever I want. Let's call this a basic text. And let's highlight all of these. And this works now like any other regular text editor. I can do center justified, right justified. Well, let's keep that centered. I can change my fonts up here. Scroll with the mouse button or scroll with the mouse wheel, find something I like. Pop in semi-bold. Yep, that works out quite nicely. And then I can also increase and decrease the font size here as well. And if I wanted to change the color, of course, I can come down into the tab here and change what the fill looks like. But we'll leave that there for now. When I'm happy with this, let's have a little playback. That works quite nicely. I can hit apply and take this back into my Media Composer interface. And if I play that back in here, lovely, everything's working out exactly as we want. Okay, but we've done this once. What if we want to do this on other clips? Well, I mean, that's going to be really easy. I'm going to come up into my effects editor again, and I'm going to come to the presets and go save. And this will take us into our presets folder for Title Studio. Now I'm going to create a new folder now. I'm going to call this one Ben's Basic Text. There we go. And under file name, I will just call this one Basic Text. And we're going to save this out as a BCC static preset .bsp. And let's hit the save button. So this means that the next time we want to use this, everything's going to be a lot easier than it was previously. Let's come to the start of the clip. I'm going to add a filler to the start. There we go, just add filler. And let's come back into our effect palette and we'll add another copy of Title Studio here. And let's go to the effects browser. And the effects browser is often where we see all of these nice, big, fancy effects that we've got. You know, we've got all of these beautiful things that we can do, but I've also got now my Ben's Basic Text folder in here with basic text. And the great thing about using it from the effects browser is that I don't have to go into any other interface. I can just come into the text one here, and I can do a slate one, shot one, Ben one. Let's insert text there, hit apply, and I now have my text laid out exactly how I want it to. And you can easily create templates up for your own particular productions and then work with them like that. And this really is the easiest way to be creating 2D text with Title Studio and Avid Media Composer. I hope that's been helpful for you. My name is Ben Brownlee for Boris FX, and if you want to learn more about Title Studio, Boris FX Continuum, or any of the Boris FX products, head over to borisfx.com and you'll find hours of free training and tutorials.